Hi everybody, this is Alan from Automate Your Life, and we're going to go through the Google Nest Mini setup here. You're going to have to plug it in, and once you plug it in, it's going to go through maybe a 1 to 2 minute boot cycle. And once that happens, you're going to see these four lights are going to turn to these rainbow colors. Then you're going to hear the Google sound, and then Google Assistant is going to ask you to install the Google Home app from the Google Play Store. Let's get to the point where you've installed this app now. And you're going to open the Google Home app. And what you're going to see at the top is the opportunity here to set up one device. So I think that's the Nest Mini. So let's click that. Next, you're going to have to choose the location in which this Nest Mini is in. It's in your home. So click that option. You're going to have to put in your credentials if you haven't done so already. And you go next. Now it's going to look for the device. All right, there it is. Look at it. It's the Nest Mini 2828. All right, I am going to say that's what it is. Check that. And then go next. Now it's going to connect to the Nest Mini. There it is. It's connected. Did I hear that sound? Did you hear the sound? I think we heard the sound. Okay, so let's just say yes. The Nest Mini, Google is going to tell you that they use the device information to help improve their services. I'm going to say yes, I'm in. Now you get the opportunity to pick which space in your house it's going to be located. Now there's lots of options here. If you really can't find an option, there's one at the bottom where you can add a custom room. But for the sake of this example, I'm going to say office. And I say next. Now you can connect to the Wi-Fi network that you have in your home. I'm going to connect to this one right now. If you haven't done so, you're going to have to enter in your credentials. I'm going to say next. And now that Nest Mini is going to connect to the Wi-Fi. A few moments and there we are, it's connected. All right, there's information that's shared. I'm gonna say next. It should start to link to the Google Home service, and there we are, it's linked. I'm gonna swipe that across. Your Google Nest Mini basically uses your voice to access the Google Assistant. Now, it learns your voice, so it's gonna ask you in this stage here to say a few phrases using the wake word that Google will tell you to use. So you're gonna do that 4 times, and then it's gonna learn your voice. Otherwise, it's gonna ask you to try again. So I've already done this, so I'm gonna go say next. Yes, I agree. All right, so it's telling me that I can already recognize my voice because I've done this before. Now, it's basically asking me, do you want to get personal results with my voice? I would like to. This is the main function of the Nest Mini. Basically, if you have a smart speaker and the Google Assistant understands who you are, you can access your own personal calendar, your contacts, reminders, and ask for information that is totally focused to you. So I'm going to say, I agree. Google Play, the Home app actually will be asking you as well if you don't have a default service for your music streaming. Usually it's Google Play Music or YouTube Music. Then it's going to ask you if you have a radio subscription. A lot of people have the SiriusXM radio subscription. If you have that, then you press the plus sign. Otherwise, you'll say next. Now, the other great feature about the Nest Mini is that you can make phone calls using the Google Duo app. Now, Google Duo will use your cell phone number and call on behalf of that number to make phone calls through the Nest speaker, which is a pretty amazing thing to do. So we're going to say continue. All right, there it is. It's set up. And there we are. So we've gone through all the services. I know that it's now in my office. The music services are the YouTube Music, Google Play Music, and I can stream to Netflix. That's because I've already had it set up already. I'm connected to my Wi-Fi, and I can make duo calls using the Nest speaker. Okay. There you go. So now we get to learn a little bit more about our controls. So I'm going to say next. It's telling me that if I tap the middle of the device, I can play and pause. If I either tap on the left or the right, I can increase volume by tapping on the right. I can decrease volume by tapping on the left. And I'm going to say next. There is also a mic switch at the top. And once you click that to orange, Google will basically say,
the mic's off.
The mic is off. And I'm going to turn it back on.
The mic's back on.
All right. Very good. All right. It's saying that the speaker is ready. Let's see what we can do with it.
Hi, I'm your Google Assistant. I'm here to help, to learn a few things you can do. Continue in the Google Home app.
All right, so using that wake word that you see up there, you use the wake word, then you next say the next phrases. You can play music, you can stop the music, you can translate what you're saying or ask, you know, what to say in different languages. You can figure out what your finances are going in terms of stocks. You can ask about how your day is going. You can even ask to tell you a joke, which is pretty cool features. I'm going to finish the setup and let's see what we have. Let's see, it should be in the office. There it is. The Nest Mini is now in my office and ready to go. Well, I hope you've enjoyed this setup video. Please subscribe at the option below. Otherwise, don't hate, automate.